Melbourne researchers have made a breakthrough in the detection of celiac disease, and they reveal that more Australians than ever are at risk of the immune disorder, which means they can't eat many everyday foods. Jade Vincent has the details.
The pain and exhaustion of celiac disease kept sprinter Ash Whittaker off the track.
Vomiting, I lost more weight, I was sick all of the time, I ended up getting muscle twitches.
After suffering with the symptoms for more than a year, the 20-year-old was finally diagnosed and forced to cut gluten from her diet.
Initially, it was really hard because as an athlete, I eat a lot, I like to eat a lot of carbs.
But a new series of blood tests developed at the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute have raised hopes of earlier detection. The tests look for antibodies as well as genetic markers for the immune disorder.
This is great for patients because it means more accurate testing and diagnosis. It's also great for the health economy because it means less unnecessary small bowel biopsies are undertaken.
The study also revealed the disease is more common. Previous research estimated about 1 in 100 Australians have the disorder. Now 1 in 60 men and 1 in 80 women are battling the condition. But only 1 in 5 people know they have it, leading to serious health risks.
Problems such as infertility, osteoporosis, other autoimmune diseases, and even concerningly some forms of cancer.
Going gluten-free is the only treatment. Jade Vincent, 10 News.